All right, it was just it was.
You don't like overalls
liked,
for a thousand.
I liked the door. Right.
You know what? I'll be honest. The first item I looked at was very expensive, and yeah, my balls kind of retracted into my body too. And I was like, "What am I doing here? This is embarrassing. I can't afford anything here."
You wanted
everybody
here's
looking at me like I'm some loser, broke peon. I wanted to cry on the inside.
But you know what?
I sucked it up, and I played it cool. And I thought, you know what? Maybe I'm not a loser. Maybe I do fit in here. And I kept looking, and I found something that I liked that wasn't that expensive for my budget, you know?
Yeah.
I bought some shoes. $70 is not that expensive for
it's
shoes.
Not that bad.
That's what I spent on the shoes there. So.